How does it feel to have just presented an award here at the BAFTA ceremony?
Oh, amazing. Particularly, yeah. It was the editing award, and I think that they are the most undercredited part of, I mean, that's easy to say, but they are such an essential part of TV and filmmaking that people never quite notice. They absolutely make or break a show, I think, so it's great to celebrate that.
And why do you think it's so important to celebrate the work of people behind the camera as well as in front?
I think without the people behind the camera, I think the people in front would be sort of pointless and useless, really. I think the people behind the camera do most of the things that they do to make us look good. I think that's fair to say. And their work is so crucial to making shows what they are in British TV, what it is, which is such a high standard, really.
We're basically like the last 5 minutes, and they do all of the work, and then we step in and do the last 5 minutes. That's how I always think of it. So they're the most important people, really.